So there is these two people on TikTok which can be connected to the pharmaceutical industry because of their illness or disability, while they also can be connected to Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen because of their appearance. And these two people actually look like Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen, but sometimes I connect a range of people together based on their appearance, and then they might be connected together by their appearance through this third person. One of them has this chronic illness, and she is traveling around in a wheelchair. Her name is Kelsey Ann Miller Ann.
So I'm definitely lazy, but I'm also disabled AF. And last time I checked, they don't give you disabled placards in parking and wheelchairs for lazy people. Could be wrong though.
I've never told anyone this before, but I'm addicted to peanut butter.
This other person has this hair disease, alopecia, and she's wearing a wig. Her name is Natalia Lahr. But lately there has been another person on my FRU page showing off different wigs. I'm not quite sure if she has alopecia, but yeah. So how can I be related to these people? I think that they are my biological cousins or biological third cousins on my biological mother's side. Because if you produce enough people, your third cousins can look more like your siblings than your actual siblings. I do not know the age of these people, but based on their appearance, it looks like they should be part of that same generation. The name of Natalia Lahr is kind of similar to the name of the Norwegian celebrity Aylar Lie. Aylar Lie has the same height as my biological father, but I do not think that I have any more biological siblings, therefore she is probably a biological cousin or a biological third cousin. And based on her age, she should be part of that same generation. She is from Iran and she has her birthday one day before my birthday, which is the 12th of February. I think that I went to school with a person from Iran. Does it have any connection? I don't know. Or I do not think that I went to school with someone from Iran. I know that I went to school with someone from Iran. He was from Tehran, which is the capital of Iran. And my surroundings is very constructed, so there is not too many things which is a coincidence, no. Or at least not the things like that.